CLP leader Okrem Ibobi expresses disappointment with Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Union Home Minister Amit Shah for declining to meet with CLP delegation team to discuss on CAB. And BJP-NCP alliance forms government in Maharashtra. Devendra Fadnavis takes oath as Maharashtra Chief Minister for second term. Hello and welcome to Impact News. You're watching Afternoon News. I'm Ibetwe Tokchom, bringing you the top stories and latest news at this hour. State Congress Legislature Party leaders led by Okrem Ibobi, who recently visited New Delhi to meet with central leaders regarding Citizenship Amendment Bill, have failed to meet with Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Union Home Minister Amit Shah. CLP leader Okrem Ibobi has expressed disappointment and termed the decline of appointment as ridiculing a small state like Manipur. Speaking to Impact News upon their arrival at Imphal International Airport today, the opposition leader asserted that opposition MPs and leaders of various regional parties have given firm assurance to stand for the people of Manipur. He maintained that Congress Party leader Sonia Gandhi has assured that the Congress Party will stand firm against passing of CAB in the ongoing winter session of the Parliament. Okrem Ibobi maintained that the CLP team has submitted a memorandum to the Prime Minister and the Union Home Minister as they have declined to meet with the team.
North East ki particularly Manipur ki bhoishya. Noi apik pai state noi bu kai ta unege akhoi ta namphu da tawra loire haibi wa khallama akhoi da phil tawwa moi da moi thabak sin bana keno tom da ba yai ko ngam da ba matam ni spare tawwa ngam da ba yai adur ga su akhoi tang tara hum doi dis satpani yes tang tara hum doi tra mari adu di ma mapanda out of country BRICS ki meeting sat kre adu halak padagi na akhoi ngarang phoba adum ngai je bani atai tai regional party sing di ayam bana akhoi da fully cooperate tawuni mating pangani noigi concern se yamna jinain woi haidna adumai tawdna akhoi congress party ki standing ma yamna se dum khangbi re madam sonia gandhi se no we will definitely stand for you noigi damta da noigi tawigo noine word oi se akhoi su khangni.
Responding to Impact News query about yesterday, CBI raided his residence, the three-time former Chief Minister of Manipur and renowned politician Okrem Ibobi said that it is necessary to give befitted punishment to any persons involved in a misconduct. Ibobi extended full support to any investigations and assured to accept any punishments if ever found guilty.
Or not a government thing never say. Throughout the investigation, Tauradi, Adadaida, Karikari, Ashoiba, Karikari, Aranba, Kari Torami, I Ishamak personally involved Taura Hibese. Ado even a single pie, Igi Pesazunate, the government give Pesa Hibesity, later a live Prajagi Pesa never. Mother the Lana Sinamba, mother involved Tower Sing Duty, Lam Nataroi Dodi. Book to go to the neighborhood, mother involved or missing the I can't day, I give family and uncount the Ama County, Ama County, the befitting punishment, Ama, Piba, Hibis, IED, most welcome, Haitar. I will fully cooperate.
Naharol, Sintha Kangloop and Nupi Marup at Wangkai Kaitala Sangbi have boycotted Manipur Sangai Festival 2019, which starts tomorrow. General Secretary of Naharol Sintha Kangloop Maibam Suraj announced the same during a press meet held at Wangkai Kaitala Sangbi Community Hall today. Speaking further, Suraj appealed to people to refrain from partaking in the festival, which has been boycotted owing to prevailing issues in the state.
Lakaduruba anywhere any zagari lakaduba gari kudima akoima for Mosidagi, Sangai Festival Bulling Bulaku Origadi, Akoima for Mosidagi, Koi Gari Singh to Sanganzaroi, and I ain't sing my singi oibal, Larigadi, Adumakoi, San Zagani, Natabida, Sangai Marilin, and Lakwa Gari Kudima, Akoima for Mosidagi boycott Tok Zagani, Haying the Hogdurba Sangai Festival, I say, Zagazaga Kuding the Gis, Mana Noinoma Tonga Ravina Kosu, Masidik and Okoi Kanaraga, as Masid Togavia, Masiakoi, Togangi, and Kalaga, Koi Zu Haying, Koi Wakil Sangia Punma, Apunba, Nupi Maruka. Kusum Nazaduna, in the Hona Kui, Sangai Festival, Hogu, Sangai Festival, Boycott Tore and Kui, Lakhtuk.
Pediatrics Association of India held its 7th annual national conference titled PyCon at Hotel Classic in North AOC, Imphal today. Gracing the event, Speaker of Manipur Legislative Assembly, Yumnam Kim Chan, lauded pediatricians in the state and the association for striving towards physical, mental and spiritual well-being of children in the state. He encouraged them to continue with their works. A souvenir of PAI was released and selected doctors were felicitated on the occasion.
It is also glad to notice that Patriotic Association of India giving more attention to good health for children from birth towards to underprivileged children and underprivileged area. I wish the Patriotic Association of India to attain more and more success to providing their services to the children of our nation. Let your dedicated human service in building a strong nation to be recognized by all day by day. Also, I wish today's 7th Pentagon 2019 annual conference a grand success.
Now it's time for a small commercial break. After the break, we bring you news on BJP NCP alliance forming Maharashtra government and Devendra Fadnavis becoming Maharashtra Chief Minister for second term. Keep watching Impact News. Welcome back. After the break, you're watching Afternoon News. In a sudden turn of events, Devendra Fadnavis has taken oath as a Maharashtra Chief Minister for the second term this morning. NCP's Ajit Pawar has become the Deputy Chief Minister. This comes after what was expected, that the Maha Vikas Aghadi alliance appeared poised to form government up until late last night. Maharashtra Governor Bhagat Singh Koshyari administered the oath to the two leaders. He was supposed to go to Delhi for the governor's conference but decided to stay back in Mumbai in view of the political developments in the state. After the oath-taking ceremony, Devendra Fadnavis said Maharashtra people had given a clear mandate and the state needed a stable government and not a Khichdi government. Deputy Chief Minister Ajit Pawar said that from the results day to this day, no party was able to form government and Maharashtra was facing many problems including farmer issues. As such, they decided to form a stable government. Prime Minister Narendra Modi has congratulated Devendra Fadnavis for taking oath as Chief Minister of Maharashtra. He also congratulated Ajit Pawar for taking oath as Deputy Chief Minister. In a tweet, the Prime Minister has expressed confidence that they will work diligently for the bright future of Maharashtra. Two-day conference of the governors and lieutenant governors began in New Delhi today. President Ramnath Kovind will preside over the conference. It will be the 58th such conference to be held in Rashtrapati Bhavan and the third conference to be presided over by President Kovind. The conference will discuss important thematic issues in various sessions. It includes tribal issues, reforms in agriculture, Jal Jeevan Mission, new education policy for higher education and governance for ease of living. Vice President M. Venkaiah Naidu, Prime Minister Narendra Modi, Home Minister Amit Shah, Agriculture Minister Narendra Singh Tomar, Law Minister Ravi Shankar Prasad, Human Resource Development Minister Ramesh Pokhriyal Nishank, Tribal Affairs Minister Arjun Munda and Jal Shakti Minister Gajendra Singh Sekhwat will participate in the conference. Vice Chairman and the CEO of Niti Aayog and other senior officials from various ministries will also participate. In sports, Bengaluru FC will face Kerala Blasters in a match of the ongoing Indian Super League ISL 2019-20 at Sri Kantirava Stadium in Bengaluru tonight at 7:30 p.m. ATK with 9 points has occupied the top berth in the league's table tally, while Goa FC with 8 points has occupied the second position and North East United FC with 8 points has secured the third place. Before we end, let's take a look at the headlines once again. CLP leader Okrami Bobby expresses disappointment with Prime Minister Narendra Modi and Union Home Minister Amit Shah for declining to meet with CLP delegation team to discuss on CAP. And BJP NCP alliance forms government in Maharashtra. Devendra Fadnavis takes oath as Maharashtra Chief Minister for second term.